The mural is titled Port of Flow. It is an allegory that deals with the ports of Newark.
It's about hybridity. It's about creating your own culture. It has its own character. And then 10 years pass by, it might not look like the mural you paint 10 years ago, but now it's evolved into something else. And I like that. I'm totally okay with that.